you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have?
Uh-oh. Whoa, that's a big... Oh.
I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine!
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
Ah, look at this little
make sure we settlement have enough burn gel in the infirmary.
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now!
Can we go?
William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there.
I want my Lancer back.
How's our ammunition?
I love that
Everything
gun.
We have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside. The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator.
Are we actually going to be fighting against people?
Hey. What's the count? Everyone's here, except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise. William, lock it up.
So?
We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door. And let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
What else can I build? Oh. What? Where do I put it? Place fortifications around the town hall. Let's put them here. Right. Why? We'll put one over here. Go. Oh. Gotta make it down the steps first. This one there. Let's go back. We'll grab a sentry. Is that going to be tall enough? Can I get up there? Let's put it here. Right? I don't know if it's tall enough to shoot over that. I don't have time. Do I have time? I don't have points either. Alright, come on. So I guess we have the sentry over there. I'll hang out over here.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine, look it up! I'm an excellent teacher. One of everything he knows.
Here we go.
Stay up, Captain. Everyone get ready!
Those DBs want to get at our people! They're gonna have to go through me!
Sniper! Take cover!
Activate the defense mode!
Gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers.
There's a condor!
One, two, three, four, five. Is it just one per pod? I missed him. Oh shit, it was reloading already. Coming in hot.
Guys, we've got trackers.
Tracker destroyed. Got it.
I'm gonna go on the other side. See, or
multiple contacts acquired.
Uh-oh.
Got it.
Right, we held them off. But that was just the start. We need more fortifications.
Place
no
fortifications.
On it.
More. All right, let's try... Is that sentry still there? We're going to try another sentry over here.
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
I'm gonna pop this bad boy there. Alright, that sentry's done. That's good though. Barrier. I'm gonna put the barrier over here this time. Is that a Lancer up there? So, the thought process here is that this barrier will keep them busy and out of my area while that sentry does work on them. Right. So we put that there. That sentry lights them up. Let's begin the wave.
Just keep them away from the door.
What is that? Come on.
Got
Get that nade over there. Oh yeah, light him up. Oh damn. Oh yeah, give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that. Watch the left. I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you. Oh, get out of here. I gotta go over on the left. No, get out of here. What is that thing? That's not fair.
Oh shit! General braided the watchers too?
Hey! They have another way up!
Whoa! Oh my god. Dude, those little ball things are gonna be the death of me. Come on, get it. Shit. Alright. Oh, damn, that thing's all the way over there. Yo, come here.
That's it. We have those damn DBs back. Again.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
Sentry.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Shaving. So we're gonna put two sentries down and hope they help us hold them off. This thing over here is still going good. Let's pop it down there.
I now.
What is that? What? That's a bigums. Salvo rockets? Let's start this wave.
Destroy the archive! I saw. We have backup. Of the data, not the books. The ones the dad salvaged after the system.
I just wasted those. Alright, little frag over there.
Don't let him up here.
Frag over there. That was quick.
Drop pods! Guys, trackers incoming!
Dude. These sentries do work on those trackers. What am I looking at here? Get. All right, come on. Get. I hear it. Oh my god, that was so close.
Keep them away from the door. Got it.
Woo.
I'm out.
They're sending in the big boys. Come on. Ah, here's something to my right. I don't know where it's at, though. Woo! That was nuts.
Without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war.
You three. Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch.
Uh-oh.
Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to
Mom!
No! Oh, I like that guy.
Oscar.
Mom! Mom!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. The hell, man?
Chaz.
Oh, Kate.
Come on, let's get after him.
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal shit.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey! Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?